All right. Come back so we can see it. All right. This is Paul Rogers and Lisa from the World Martial Arts. Well, we're not from the World Martial Arts. We're at the World Martial Arts Academy here in Hazelwood, St. Louis, Missouri. Right, Hazelwood, Missouri. Anyway, we're going to do 22 push-ups. Lisa is going to do them on her knees for the people who need some modifier. And I'm going to do psychological push-ups. So I'm just going to sit up right here. No, I'm not. I'm going to do push-ups. Actually, if I was going to do that, they will count. But we're just going to count off 22. And we're going to get in position. Lisa's in position. I'm going to get in position. And let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Cool. Just in case you didn't know, that's for the average of 22 veterans that commit suicide every day when they come back from war because they're suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. So, and we just finished Size Live, so we're both pretty tired. So, that's all I got for you. Peace out.